Almost the car, amigo.
Damn.
Oh, no, fuck. Shit.
Well, Michael, I see you're back around and making time for your mental health.
Yeah, I don't know why I came.
Hmm. What do you want, Michael?
I don't know. I want something that isn't this. You know? This caring about two things at once. I mean, I want to be a good dad, love my family, you know, live the dream. But at the same time, I really want the other stuff, too.
I suppose you haven't really considered the fact that by neglecting your therapy, you've guaranteed these behavioral relapses.
No, I hadn't considered that.
So, pal, what's the source of conflict this time?
Things are kind of on the uptick, Doc.
There's no greater concern than optimism.
Where are we now? Today's getting hard to keep track of who wants to kill me at any given moment. Trevor still wants to eat my liver, but we're playing nice because we're working a job together. The FIB, they want me dead because I'm no longer useful to them. The investor guy who hooked me up with the studio, he's pissed off because I didn't burn it down for him. But the wife and kids are back under the roof. So, maybe things are okay.
Mm-hmm. Well, family is important, Michael. But make sure you want them there for the right reasons. Any other acting out, friend? Tell me.
Sometimes I'm fine, Doc, and sometimes I'm a fucking maniac. It's like I'm two different people. You know, I don't like either one of them.
I think split personality is the least of your problems. You're deranged. Isn't this the attention you were looking for?
You made it! Good!
I saved you again, Davey! Again! So what are you gonna do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and Bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor? Why?
Try Merriweather. Chinese gangsters, general insanity, and so on. I can spin Steve that you're controllable, but not Trevor.
Steve.
He's our wounded hero right now. I gotta cozy up to him, calm him down.
Just get me out.
Who said that? I ain't even seeing this! Damn! I got a drug habit that would put your problems. Celebrities in the ground.
target.
This asshole must be on PCP. We're losing him.
Don't even move me.
Inbred dickwad.
Stay on him.
10-4.
Suspect's been spotted.
Help!
Don't annoy me.
Bullshit.
You got my back.
Give it up.
Gonna strip the screw there.
Can't put the cap on.
No, it's a nut, man. You just screw it back on. Hey, what are you doing here, citizen? I said, what are you doing here, citizen?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're clearly a tourist. Our friends from up north, eh?
A boot?
Don't even say it like that.
There's a moose loose about the hoos.
Fuck off, you hoosier.
Hey, what's that about?
Fuck sense!
Oh, Jesus.
It's a faint fucking accent.
Get out of here.
You can hardly tell.
Come on, insurgent, insurgent. We have contact. We have contact.
Waterboarding!
to play with me?
Loose? Really? And loose now?
Terry has to offer.
idiot!
up in the trunk of this thing!
Much post irony. You're nothing unless you're running your own
I
bar.
Told him I'd make a
you
movie about his ass
me.
And call it Cunts
Whatever,
in America.
Asshole.
But that will be the post ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude. Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait! Oh, fuck! Oh,
run,
fuck!
You little fuck!
You fucking white girl, dude! I'm only 9 pounds!
Never argue. You know what I'm saying? So still gonna get fired on or what?
Honey, I will break your face.
Bring it home.
Hey boss, we got a guy just called for a car and he was very specific about who he wanted. Any chance you can drive him down to the port of Los Santos?
Sure, just tell me where I gotta go.
I think a guy's called Walter. He's out at MU Nation in Pillbox Hill.
Car for Walter?
Hey, what's going on, brother?
Vete la verga!
Hey, where you going?
Down to the port, the shipyard off Signal Street.
Whoa, shit!
Hey, you work at the docks?
No, there's some freaks who hang out down there. I need to talk to them about my niece. She hasn't been home in 3 days. Have you heard of the Lost? They're a biker gang.
Oh, yeah. Them punks is like weeds, man. Can't seem to get rid of them. You should watch yourself, man. They nasty.
They're cowards. You stand up to them, you look them in the eye, you see who they really are. Bunch of scared kids who never had any friends at school, living out some homoerotic fantasy. A few tattoos, a leather jacket, and a bandana don't make you tough. I've worked construction my whole life. Guys who don't need to act tough because they are. Not dressing up like some girly glam rock reject. And even the few that did, it was on the weekends on their own time. Nah, young thugs these days, they're all mouth and nothing to back it up. They don't scare me. I just want to find out where Kelly is. Ever since my sister's loser husband ran out on her, I've been like a father to her. And I know I'm strict. You have to be these days. The world we live in. See, you're a decent... Calm down! You're a decent kid, working an honest job for an honest dollar. That's all I want for her.
Man, believe me. Even this job don't make me an honest dollar half the time. I bought a cab company with a client list of lunatics.
Okay, we're nearly there. Here, take this gun.
Hey, what? And you said you just wanted to talk to them.
Worst case scenario, something goes wrong. I thought you'd be okay with it.
Why? Because I'm a young black man from Chamberlain Hills? Is this why you asked for me?
You're not okay with it?
Yeah, I'm cool with it. That's not the point.
It's just a precaution.
Worry about them. Worry about the bad math of me and two hookers equaling no action.
No, he looks really pissed.
I want to see this.
Not this guy again.
Hey! Where's my niece, you punks? Where's Kelly? I know you got her.
I told you. Don't worry about Kelly. She loves us. Some nights, she loves us all at the same time.
Fuck you! Well, you think I'm scared of you? You think you're gangsters? Tell me where she is or I'll shoot! Oh, shit.
Now, out of respect for your whore of a niece, I'm gonna give you 3 seconds to get the fuck out of here.
respect!
Rob's hit!
That
you okay?
An old man and a cab driver, and that's all you got? Too close!
Again. Now it's Peter who got promoted. Well, for starters, I've been there 4 years longer than him. I don't think that there's a coincidence, and we should make them pay.
I need a cab as soon as possible.
Good God!
All that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass.
Yeah. Yeah. I know, but it's like majorly boring, but it's super empowering too.
You didn't. Yeah, like really concentrating. No, he's kind of cute. No, it's really hard.
I'm talking in your ear, soldier. Hope it's not distracting. You just got him in the face.
Driver!